Hello everyone, how are we all doing? I hope we are doing great. Oh my goodness, it has really been a while. It has been a while. All right, before I commence tonight, who is with me? Who is joining me? And let's talk. Before I start tonight, I just want to quickly, in fact, celebrate the grace of God upon the life of this wonderful, amazing woman of God, Minister Queen Imade, for this her latest single that she just released yesterday. In fact, that really be a blessing to me. So like I said, before I go for that tonight, we really need to talk. We really need to talk. For in fact, since this week, I've not done any business post on my timeline, right? And it's just that I have been working out some kind of things behind the scene. But don't worry. That is why I told somebody this year, 2021, it's just all about you believing in yourself. And as well, first and foremost, believe in God. But by the time you believe in God, then by the grace of God, then you believe in yourself. I am telling you, nothing, absolutely nothing, will be impossible for you this year. Because with God, all things are possible. But like I said, before I go straight to what brought me out this evening, I want to celebrate the grace of God upon the life of this wonderful woman of God. The song is indeed a blessing. You have not listened to it. After the video, I will share the link on my video. Go to our YouTube. It's just all about celebrating grace. It's just all about encouraging one another. It's just all about... Good evening, everyone. God bless you for joining. So, I don't really want to talk too much tonight anyway. Let me quickly play the song for us before I go straight to what brought me this evening. Listen as you remain blessed in Jesus' name. Just celebrate. Wherever you are, as you are listening to this song, I just want you to be happy tonight. The song is indeed a blessing. In your son, I was saying, he said, I have decided to just make God my friend. He's our best friend. The best friend you can ever have is Jesus. Eh? I'm a favor. Good evening. God bless you. God is our everything, 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 everything. Make him your best friend. The best friend you can ever have is Jesus. In the days of trouble, thank you everyone for joining. Listen, I serve a very big God, oh, Baba, who is always by my side, who is always by my side. Ah?
I serve a mighty God,
oh, Baba,
who is always by my side.
Hey, who is always by my side, hmm?
When I remember
the things that he has done for me, hey! I cannot tell it all. Everything. I love you. One, two, three, four, five, six, eh? Oh, let God is our covering. Nigga, be beauty, eh? Even when Enjoy this wonderful one by Minister Queen Imade in your son and was in there. Your son was in there. Minister Rachel, that is my namesake. That is my namesake. My partner, my good partner in crime. My good partner in crime. Minister Rachel Rina, God bless you, Mama. God bless you. I celebrate the grace of God upon every one of you. It's always a privilege to celebrate grace. It's indeed always a privilege to celebrate grace. God bless you all. As many of you that are watching from UK, from France, Mama Cynthia, I cite you. Good evening. God bless every one of you. So like I said, I just want to quickly bless us from Ungozi. God bless you all the way from Germany. I can see you all online. Thank you, Mr. Teddy Everton, all the way from the United States. God bless you. Mama Yore, I cite you. Whether you write anything, you're not right. I see you. Not be the other Yore. Mama Yore King, back we call you. God bless you all for watching. It has really been a while, wonderful people. I miss every one of you. I miss every one of you. I've really been very, very busy trying to do some kind of things behind the scene. 2021 is really going to be a fabulous year. That is why I play that song. I can play it again and again. Let me promote our music tonight. In your song, I was saying, Nika Bibio there. 2021, you don't want to miss road. You know what miss road? Use God to do your best friend. Oh, sahobo. Nimwe timenya. Dickiness. In your own, nime yegbeka. Oh, sahobo. Nime yegbe. I serve a very big God, though. Baba, who is always by my side, always by my side. That our song is indeed a blessing. I just said, let me promote our song before I go straight. Woman of God, God bless you for joining all the way from UK. Mama, what's up? Greet my family for me. Thank you, everyone. I appreciate you for coming around tonight. Like I said, whatever this year is really going to be a very good year. I remembered when we entered 2021, I said something. I said the only thing that will actually help us to become better persons in life is one thing. Believe in God. After you put God first, then believe in yourself. That whatever you want in life, it is possible. Sometimes it might delay. The Bible says yes, though it might tarry. But at the appointed time, just keep trusting God. Don't look for a shortcut. Don't look for a backyard runs like me. That is why you see sometimes I'm not here to preach. But sometimes I always want to rubbish all these fake powers. Because I know, even if, like we normally used to say destiny, how to do it. Sometimes we used to say, how did they used to make that parable? Destiny can be delayed, but it can never be denied. But if you are not very, very careful, destiny can be delayed, but it can never be denied. Do you know that destiny can be denied if you are not careful? If God is not involved? I am telling you. By the time you just relax, destiny can be delayed and it can be denied. If you, except you that know what you carry. Every one of us, like I will always say, a lot of us, we are born to be great. Every one of us. You are born to be great. There is something in the inside of you. Don't, God forbid. A lot of people have died. They have died with what they would have actually used. What God has imbued in them. Because why? They just want to go like that. It should not be. That is why I said destiny can be delayed and can be denied. If only you, if you are sleeping on top every day by day, if you are there always sleeping on top, don't relax, because the world we are is a, Mama, yes, that is it. You are born to be great. The world we are is a very wicked world. That is why the Bible says in the book of Ephesians, we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against what? Principalities and powers. Don't just relax. They cannot do us anything though. They can always, they can just be trying, striving, trying to cause some kind of, and that is why you yourself, like I will always say, the only means you can actually overpower the kingdom of darkness is you by yourself as a child of God. Stand out. Like I will always say, darkness can never fight against what? Darkness. I'm on a live video tonight, and I will say it over and over again. Since when my mama bore me, this is my leg. I used to hear people say they worship juju, they do this one. I have never bowed before any other God than this God that I call upon. Whether my forefathers, my mothers, whether they do all those kind of things. That is why sometimes I used to say, I will not suffer for what I don't know. And that is why you see 100% whenever I come on a live video like this, I will always use my mouth to rubbish them. Because I know that the kingdom of darkness, they don't get power. It is, the Bible says, resist them. They will flee from you. Whether native doctor, whether babalawo, juju, whatever nonsense, eh? Even all these useless fake prophets, fake everywhere, their power are powerless. So what am I trying to tell somebody tonight? We sometimes, a lot of us get out of fear of all these things that, oh, they are real. Actually, they are not real. They are not real. They can, like I said, they cannot do you anything except you give them, you allow. And that is why you, as a child of God, you need sometimes, I always do those kind of self-examination. Sometimes it's good for you to be alone with God. Sometimes it's good for you to re-examine yourself. Am I still on the right track? Because like I said, every one of us, we are born to be great. But by the time it's like, you are seeing that it's not coming to pass. Go, in fact, sit yourself down. There is no sacrifice you pay that actually that sacrifice by the special grace of God, if God is involved, you need to sacrifice in the place of prayer just with God. The woman, he said, I will not let you go, Baba. I will never let you go unless you bless me. Because like I will always say, the will of God for us in life, somebody, is to enjoy this life to the fullest. Because why? Why? Because you serve a living God who is always by your side. I serve a living God by my side, who is always by my side. That is why I said, Mama Queen, this song is a song of the season. I told her, when I was talking to her, I said, Mama, this song is a bomb. It's a bomb. Because sometimes there are some times in a season when the song will just come up, and that kind of a woman, I follow the lyrics and the ministrations of song. That is why I have been promoting this song everywhere. If I have my time, I will come up on air just to be using the song as a blessing to people. More grace to her and more wisdom and more inspiration. As song he did is a blessing. So like I said, I just want to encourage us. The January is already, what is today's date, my people? 29. Then I at the end again. This is why I said, when you know what you are doing in life, don't let anybody talk you out. Be focused. People, like, I will continue to repeat my words. Everybody is not needed in our success story. This is just the truth about life. Not everyone is needed in your success story. Not everyone is needed in that book, that history that you want to write. Not everyone. But those that are meant to be there, God will bring them. Those that are meant, that God is, in fact, God will use. Those that God will use. Whether we like it or not, every one of us, we have destiny helpers. Those that God will actually use for you to actualize that dream. No matter how long it will take. No matter how long. But because you refuse to give up, you keep on calling the name of the Lord. You keep on depending on God. People will doubt you. People will say all manners of things. People will even doubt the grace of God. Ah, this one, you see, just in our church, they go so. You see, just in up one leg, up one leg there. That is why I said, whenever I'm on a live video, if my mother is here now, I will say it. If my mother can watch me now, I will say it over and over and over again. She said they bore me. This is my two legs. I don't know where native daughter they. I don't know where native daughter they. Because they're not getting what they go give you where go last. They will even give you and use it to add more problem to you. They will give you, if you are not careful, the thing will backfire upon your head and they will use it to add more problem to you. So if you are still that type, that is one leg, come to Jesus. Sometimes, I used to say as a child of God, you might really be going through a lot, that God is just using it to prepare you. So that by the time you come out, you will have any child of God that does not have a story to tell, check yourself. Because the devil does not fight empty vessels. The devil fight people that carry something. The people that carry something that are inbuilt. So any child of God, you just come out like that, just like a goat. A goat cannot just come out like that. If we see the process of goat, sometimes you yourself, you will not buy goat. You will not put your money. But it has been refined. And at the final stage, we see that it's beautiful and it is more expensive and it is more costly. I don't know who I'm talking to tonight. This was not actually the reason I'm here. I don't know what I'll be going through, but I'm telling you, never you give up on God. If you know that it is God that you are really serving, stay focused. Though it might tarry, what you will be in life, God will bring it to pass. It might tarry, there might be delay. Like I said, during the process, it could be that is a process. You are just in a working out. God is working it out. God is working it out, just like when it's addressed Solomon. God is working a miracle for you. He's working it out. He's working it out. He's processing you. And by the time you get to the finished stage, no power will be able to now stop it. But during that time, you are walking through the process. That is at that time, you used to shed tears. You used to say, God, am I still on the right track? People will say all manners of things. You are in the process. You never knew it that God is working it out, only if you can see it. And that is where a lot of people, out of patience, they will now run out of patience. And before you know it, whereas they were already at the peak of their breakthrough. I want to tell somebody tonight. Is the year is still very fresh. Why am I sharing this little story tonight like this? Because I know soonest my life is a living testimony. It's a living testimony. Whatever I'm doing today, the reason why you see that these days I'm not always on life for the business, that is why I want to let somebody know tonight that, like I will always say, a lot of us that are into ministry, though I would rather say what you see me doing today is a lifestyle. The business you see me promote on my page is a lifestyle. Though I know fully well, this is not the area of my calling. This is not what I have been called. But whether we like it or not, it's still part of hospitality in the Bible. Because why? This business you see me doing today, the Bible says heaven and earth will pass away. It's only the word of God that will stand sure in your life and in my life. So there is nothing more than the recalling of God upon your life, which is ministry. That is the number one. But with or without, like I will always tell us from this timeline, without money, the ministry work is not complete. True or false? Deaconess, you are there. Write it on my video. Without money, the ministry work cannot be complete. So that is why you as a minister, you need to work. You need to work to support now what? The ministry that God has committed in your hands. So that is why I said, in life, every one of us, we have a calling. And the calling, we all know, as a child of God, you already know why God has called you. He did not just call you out of light, out of darkness to light, just because he wants only you to see the light. There are a lot and a lot of ways that we are gifted in one way or the other, that God actually wants you to become a blessing to this generation, if Jesus tarries. So don't allow that gift of God or the talent that God has imbued in you, because that is the only thing that even matters most to God. That is the thing that matters most to him. Don't just allow it to just go like that and die like that. Why? Because you are pursuing money. You want money. Yes, money is good. It's good for us to work. That is why I used to say, no matter what we are doing in life, don't allow it to take the place of God in your life. And my prayer, like I will always pray that, Father, whatever will not make it to, whatever will take your place in my life, just let that thing go. I'm that kind of, as if I want to stop something, I will just stop it. Nothing will happen. Because why? I always want to go with what my spirit is telling me. And I know that the spirit of God can never lead me astray. That is why I used to say, whatever you hear about somebody, you don't know the person, go close to the person. It's not all about their thoughts. They say today has been causing a whole lot of problems here and there, even in the body of Christ. They will just carry somebody and blackmail the person for what the person does not even know. For what the person does not even know. But you that know yourself, the Bible said, they that know their God, they shall be strong and do what? Do exploits. Stand. And because you know that you have a living God, though, that is always by your side, who is always by your side, you will see that, you will see yourself, you keep pushing, you keep pressing, until God will now say, ah, you don't do. Your time don't come. And I pray for somebody tonight, 2021 is our time to shine. 2021 is a time to arise and shine. 2021 is a time for you to become an impact in this generation to somebody. I don't know whether you believe it or not, I claim it for myself. So that is why I said 2021, I said, believe in God and also do what? Believe in yourself. So I don't know what you want God to do for you, though it might tarry, at the appointed time, it will come to pass. Never you give up, because you know fully well, ah, I am on a mission. There is a reason why God, why I am in this world. And until I fulfill that purpose, if Jesus tarry, nothing, absolutely nothing, can cut us short of our dreams and our visions in life, whether the devil likes it or not. Only if you, like I said, keep paying the sacrifice, keep paying the sacrifice, keep worshiping God, keep serving God in truth and in spirit. The more they are trying to bring all this, God will be returning it back to them. It will be returning it, reversing it back to them. So it doesn't really matter what people have said. But I'm telling you, when your time don't come, nothing will stop them. And I pray, it is your time, it is my time, by the special grace of God. Man of God, I celebrate grace. God bless you. I cite your tongue so. So wonderful people of God, like I said, I have actually been walking behind the scene. That is why I've not been on online since on Monday. But this business you see me do, like I said, is a lifestyle. It is what I have decided to do. It is what I have decided to do. Knowing fully well that health, good health, is still very, very good. So even whatever I want to do now or I am doing, it is not water. It is money. Right? It's money. Money must be involved. In every of our daily activities, money is involved, like I will always say. So that is why I used to tell people, don't just fold your hands and be watching and be looking. No. Don't fold your hands and be watching and be looking. The Bible says, I'll bless the work of your hands. That is me. I remember when I joined this business, a lot of things have been said, but I don't bloody care, because I know who I am. It is when you don't know who you are that people will actually talk you out of your dreams, talk you out of whatever you want to do. And I used to call all those kind of people, they are double-minded. A double-minded man can never be stable, can never be stable in his ways. Yes. If I had wanted to quit in this business, I would have quitted a long time ago. A lot of things have been said. Like I said, people will say all manners of evil that you don't even know anything about. But because you know what you are doing as a child of God, you stay what? Focus on it. This is what I am doing. And like I said, whatever I am ready to do now, whether for ministry, for God, you understand, it's money. It's money. Just imagine if somebody is not working. Like I will always say, you are not working, you are not doing business, you sleep from morning to evening. They tell me, how will you pay your tithe in church? How will you pay your offerings? Write it on my video. So let nobody tell you not to work. And whatever work you are doing, first of all, like I will always say, sit yourself down, buy yourself, draw out the strategies, fine and good. In networking business, I strongly believe and I understand a lot of things are going on behind the scene. But you as a child of God, you need to do it in the way that God wants you to do it, so that you will not do what go astray. Just like a lot of people that are still working in a company, it's still the same thing. You must not do what everybody is doing there. You understand? But you that is a child of God, there is a what other people are doing in the company that is wrong. You yourself might not do it. So that is where you see a lot of people say, oh, networking, a minister, networking, different kind of things, this, they will talk all manner of trash, all manner of tonteria, all manner of nonsense. But you that know what you are doing, never you give up. Because why? You know that, oh, you know what you are doing, that you are on the right track. You are truthful. You are truthful. So, like I said, don't never you give up on what you know that you want to do. Never. I used to tell one a sister of mine, I said, you see this business, nothing will make me to quit. Do you know why I said nothing will make me to quit? Because I know what I am doing. I know what I am doing. I believe so much on the product. The company is real. It's a reliable company. It's not owned by a black man. It is a company owned by a white man. But just like since on Monday now, I have been really, 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 really busy. My week have been tested up. This week, oh my God. It is the grace and the strength of, it's just the grace of God that see me through this week. My week, it has been really, really choked up. Really choked up. This week, I must tell people the truth. So, what am I trying to say? Just imagine if I was working outside of my house. Just imagine if I'm not doing this business. And if I tell you people, I am sharing my testimony. If I tell you people that God has not been faithful to me since over 3 years I've been doing this business now, I am ungrateful to God. It has all alone be God. It has all alone be God. This business you see me doing on my Facebook, if I say, Rachel Musa, that God has not been faithful to me, meaning I am ungrateful. Because the Bible says, don't despise the days of your little beginning. Godliness with contentment is a great gain. So I am really happy. I am excited. That is why I take it as an hobby. I take it as a lifestyle. Despite it is not my real calling. You know my calling. I have a calling. Amen. But I take it as an hobby. I take it as a lifestyle. So that is why I wrote that post. When God says yes in your life, nobody can say no. When your day break, if your day, if I told you, God said, it don't reach time. You that is watching me. If the old witches are wizard in your village, in your community, you know those in the village, they will always connect with those that is around you. We have all of them around us. They are not far. Majority of them are around. If the one where they village like, may they gather with the one where they the city, the town where you day, or the country where you day, all of them like, may they sit down on top of roof, or even enter your parlor, they're not going to do anything again. Because why? God has said, it's your time. I don't know, it is somebody's time this year. But what I just want to let us know is that never you give up on whatever you are doing in life. People will talk, but you know yourself, know your stand, know what you are doing. Don't easily give up. A lot of us we are not patient. We don't have that patience. That is why I said a lot of us are believing the life of people say. If you live that same life this year, if Jesus tarry, you will see yourself on the 31st of December again, just shouting, Happy New Year. People say, let what God has in store for you. What is God saying? Like I said, what is God saying? What are you saying? What if you are married? What is your spouse saying? What is your husband saying? I don't know. This was not actually the reason why I am here. But I strongly believe that I just want to build somebody confidence tonight. I want to build somebody faith tonight. People say, this one say, that one say, another say, you know that you don't have anything at all. People say, that one say, this one say, then you've never sit yourself down to ask yourself, God, what are you saying? Then after God speaks, then I tell yourself, okay, Isaiah heard the voice of the Lord. Let me use that reference. And he said, here I am, send me. He heard by himself, right? Now, people say, pay the sacrifice. Ask God, what are you saying? The way God speaks to you, then sit yourself down and say, okay, what do I have to now? What will I now use to respond back to God? What will I use to respond? Because when God speaks to you, he needs a response. Then how will I reciprocate back for what God is saying? Then you will leave what God is saying. You leave what you have. Then after God speaks to you, if God wants to minister to me, now he will not minister through my husband. He speaks to me directly. Then I will not have to buy myself, think about it, share the idea with my husband. Then we can pray together over it. Then maybe then we rub mind. But the person that has the ultimate say is me. It is me. It is my life. It is my destiny. Because the Bible says salvation is personal. It is your life. It's not what Rachel Musa has to say. 2021, don't live the life of people say. People have been saying, and you have been looking at the faces of people, looking, and nothing good is coming out. Then why can't you look up to Jesus this year, the author and the finisher of your faith? Where your help cometh from? Our help, it comes from God. Even if any man wants to favor you today, it is those that God have asked to favor you, somebody. That is why I said everybody must not be your success story. Everybody must not be your success story. Because everybody must not clap for you and want you to win and want you to be successful in life. That is just a fact about life. So if you live the life of people say this year, you want to look at faces. Somebody, you will end your 2021 if Jesus tarry. Because the Bible says by strength, no man shall prevail. You will end 2021 in which people say, like I said, this year is not the life of people. See, people have been saying, people have been talking. As if I know, I entered 2021, I said this year, if possible, look for cutting board, block your ear, and stay focused. Block your ear and stay focused. Let what God is saying about you, let it be what matters to you this year, 2021. Then after what God is saying about you, then like I said, now you have the ultimate say. You have the final say. If you don't know what to do, then you share it with your spouse. You share it with your husband. Call your husband. I'm not talking, these are not people, maybe too much extended family. Share it and you pray over it. Then you stay focused on somebody. And watch how you are going to end this year. It might look like the first 29 days is rough. From on the 1st to 29, today is just 29. 1st to 29th of today, January, it could be, oh, what is still happening? What is still happening? Then sit yourself down again. Sit yourself down again. And start asking God, what do you have to say now? I just want you to, what do you have to say? It doesn't really matter what you've been through in life. It doesn't really matter that situation that has been around you. It doesn't really matter what people have been saying around you. Like I said, first of all, everything in life is your conscience. Everything in life is your heart. What God looks is not our appearance. What matters most to God is everything about our world, about our heart. Like me, I'm not easily carried away by people's faces. I'm not easily moved by people's faces. I'm not easily moved by what come out of their mouth. I'm not easily moved by what they say. What actually moves me is their action. Do you know? Because action goes along with whatever somebody is conceiving in the heart. The Bible says, out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speak. I follow people by their action, by their behavior, by their character. Because you can never hide it. It is what you have in the inside, what you are conceiving in the inside, that you will exhibit through your action, through your character, or through your display. That is just fact about life. That is fact about life. So this year, like I said, don't look at people's faces too much. Let God be the face that you are looking up onto. So like I said, the reason I have not been on license on Monday, by the special grace of God, I know, very soon, God has something good for every one of us. God has something good for us. So that is why I said, no matter what you are doing, stay focused. You are into a business, you are working, you are into ministry, people must say, but whatever you are doing in life, by the grace of God, stay focused. Stay focused. Don't easily give up on things. Be patient. Like we are on a journey. Life indeed is just or rather, to this world, you all know, every one of us, we are on a journey. We are on a journey. It's just like, I want to make heaven. And now I just give up. I say, I'm me, just because of what is happening now, I will never serve God again. I do my do body, and I be that one. I'm doing my own self. So also is the journey of life. We all, we know that we have a destination, physically and spiritually and physically. The destination we have, what is it called? Spiritually is to do what? Is to make heaven someday. And when you give up, you just give up. God is God all by himself. He does not need you and I. He's already there. It's you and I that needs him every day of our life to make sure that we will be able to go and see his face one day. And I know that one. Ahead. So what am I trying to say? Be patient with life. Just the way you are patient of, I want to make heaven. So also be patient with life. Don't easily give up on whatever you are doing. It doesn't really matter. People say. Let it be what God has to say this year. So like I pray for somebody tonight, may God give you the grace to be focused and faith. Use that, add your faith to patience and stay focused. All what we need 2021 is focus, so that this year will not just come and go like that again if Jesus tarry. The glory of every new year is always better than the what? Than the former. I took out of my time this evening. I said, I will go on air this evening, because whatever you are doing in life, like I said, consistency matters a lot. The business you see me do, there is something that was being shared in our group this evening. When I saw it, I say, wow, this is one thing I love about this company. You see me talk about their products, you understand? I saw it that in the whole world, that is why I said, whatever you are doing, first of all, before you go into it, know what you are doing. In the whole world as large, in the whole world, there is what we call the best-selling company. Best-selling direct company. I have not been online since on Monday. I have been very, 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 very busy. But do you know what? Because my website is in my phone, I was still doing my business the little way I can. Like I said, though, it is not my calling, no. I'm saying it. It is not. But like I said, it's not good to be idle. It's not good to be idle. It's just like majority of the ministers that are watching me tonight, they are into ministry, but they are still working. they are still working. The ministry work is the number one. Every one of us, we are into ministry. So long you have accepted Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior, you have a calling, and that is the ultimate. I must tell us the truth. That is the ultimate. It's just that then you now need to work in order to support the ministry that God has committed in your hands. Okay, every one of us, the Bible says, go ye out there and preach the gospel. You are not working. And maybe even to get a bus card, you cannot. How do you move? So you must work in order that God will provide for you. That is the means of movement for evangelism. That is why I used to say, no money, no ministry. No money, no ministry. That is why we need to work. So even if by the special grace of God, whatever we are doing now, maybe as ministers, you need money for everything. This is what I used to tell people, just like Dickiness is here, or Mama Queen Imade that just released her latest album, and that I play for us just now. For instance, she will not just go to the studio and the producer will just do this album for her free, right? Money must be involved, whether you like it or not. So you must have to work. You must have to work. And especially maybe as a woman, you are married, or you are not doing anything, you just put all the responsibility on top of your husband. And when your husband is already taking care of, so that is why sometimes I always tell people, have vision. Sometimes whatever you are going through in life, God is just preparing. I said it before, God is preparing you ahead. You might not know. That is why I am saying it again. If I said God has not been faithful to me, in all this why I have been working with this company, I am ungrateful. I am ungrateful. Yes, money is involved. Dickness, I too like you. You know, I just want to make me like you. You too, they talk truth. Money must be involved. So you must not just fold your hands. Money must be involved. God bless you, ma. Even my Dickness, she's into ministry and she's working. She's in UK right now. She relocated from Spain to UK and I believe she's working. She's working. I trust her. She will not just go there and fold her hand and be looking at the eyes of her husband. She is into ministry and she's working. And a lot of ministers of God that are not even working, sometimes I don't really know what is going on. I used to tell them, no money, no ministry. I know a lot. Maybe you have a song. Maybe after the first song, you will not be looking at the face of your husband again. No way to even. And you already have the song. That is why you need to look for something I'll be doing. Because sometimes as a woman, when you have something doing, things will not be very easy in their own. If you want to not be, if God has blessed you, maybe it's your salary now that you are getting from that work. That is what you now want to be investing in the ministry. Your husband not go verse because why? It's like, now you welcome, though you still assist the home in your own little way. But this time around, there will be enough. There will be enough for God now, because you have enough and God will now support that work in your hand. That is why I said, don't expect that whether I post or I don't post, so you should come and get my product, eh? I have the website every year. I have the website. I'm not giving up. Because I know, like I said, it is not my calling. It is my life. It is part of my lifestyle. Every one of us, we have an hobby. Even you that is watching me, don't tell me I am a nurse. I am a this one. On that day, I am a nurse in all day heaven. I am a this one in all day heaven. The Bible says heaven and earth will pass away. Only the word of God will stand sure. So that is why I said we all have been called in one way or the other into the ministry of reconciliation, into the ministry to reconcile men back to Christ. You understand? Those that are still in the world, that is the first thing. And that is what matters most to God. All these other things that we are just doing is for our own. To not make it a balanced equation here on earth. Because one day, every one of us, there is something one of my mama shared with me. She's in Germany. I felt her pain. Let me just share it with us. She and the husband, they paid in 3 million naira. I'm not telling you people what happened last year, this year, this January. She and the husband, they paid in 3 million naira into somebody's account in Nigeria. 3 million naira. Both of them, these couples I'm talking about, they're based in Germany. They paid in 3 million naira into somebody's account in Nigeria. And that money, they transferred it from their account because it has a company. They transferred it from their account here in Germany to the person's account in Nigeria. 3 million naira. The man received the money. He called them, yeah, I've received the money. The money now is in my account. Do you know what happened? After that day, the following day, they have been calling the line of that man. No response. They have called and called and called. Why I am telling us that nothing in life is valuable. It is only God. But being in Christ does not mean you should not work. I am trying to make it a balanced equation. Now, they called and called and called and called. No response. They have been calling this man. No response. Do you know what? Until they were not calling other people. They said, ah, this man died this morning. This man died this morning. After paying 3 million naira into somebody's account. Dickiness, are you hearing me? I said from Germany. I'm not telling you people what happened last year. From Germany, they transferred 3 million naira to somebody's account. And this man, before somebody received 3 million naira, this man is a very wealthy man. This man is he has companies. This man has it all. So they were just trying to start something. That is why they transferred this 3 million naira to the man's account. And the man called, I have received the 3 million. But they have been trying to, they were not like, say, ah, this man is not like this. Is it a scam? He said he has received the money. Since he received this money, we'll be trying to get in touch with him. Nothing is happening. But they just said that the man gave up. The ghost, the man died. 3 million naira inside the man's account. So tell me, like I said, absolutely, good evening, mama. God bless you. Nothing in life, is valuable than God. But what I want to bring in here is that if you have a vision, make sure that everything you are doing in life, it goes in line with what God wants you to do. So even if people, like I used to tell people, after God has spoken, every other voice that is speaking, let it become a noisemaker, like a jazz band that you just make. Just keep focused and keep moving. Sometimes it might not be fast, but God is working it out. He's working it out. He's processing you. Yes, mama, what a word. I just want to let us know. That is why sometimes you see me, I will always say, the business you see me doing is not my life. I am only doing it because I don't want to be idle. I am only doing it because the Bible says, walk. It did not tell us to be idle. The only thing that is my life is God. But we need, like I said, money, the Bible says, is answering all things. Because money is a necessity. That is why I used to tell people, no matter what you are doing, I am begging us, don't let it take the place of God in your life. Because on that day, it is you and God. It is you and God. So let God be the ultimate. Let it be the ultimate. So I have a lot this period. That is why I've not been, since on Monday, I didn't even post anything like business on my page. I've not done anything business, but like I will always say, God indeed is faithful. He's faithful. The company, like I said, I'm working for is a well-known company. There is something, like I said, I saw this evening. This company is the number one. When they were racking all these best-selling company, Juice Plus is the number one on the list. This is it tonight. So that is why I said, even when I've been in this business, a lot of talk, but I stayed focused and I still thank God for my life. I thank God for what He's doing. So that is why I said, if I will say God is not grateful, I am ungrateful to God. Going to 4 years now, I've been doing this business. And majority of the things on my own, my husband has always, by the special grace of God, he has always been, like I said, even before I started doing this business, and he's still, that is why whatever I am doing as a woman today from this business, is like, oh, okay, now I can do this one on my own, I can do that one on my own, without now using it to stress him up, without now using it to give him his own headache, because he's trying, he's more than, If I have a word, mother. But whatever I'm doing today as a woman from this business, it's like extra. It's like extra. So that's why I'm encouraging mommies, don't just fold your hands and be looking. But don't be too carried away with whatever you are doing. Whether you are doing an online business, so whether you work outside of your house, so like I will always say, work is work. And sometimes online business is even good because you have enough time, like I will always say, able to serve God well. Just like I'm on this live video, if it's time for me to connect to my online prayer meeting, I will go off. But if I'm working, and these are the kind of visions or that the devil always blindfold a lot of people I know to see. And people, you see that they are even working and even trying to have time for the things of God. They will be using their mouth to condemn them. But they themselves that are working in a company, that they will never have that time safe for things of God. They will not see that one. I just pray that God will help us this year. Like I said, it's not a year for you to live the life of what will people say. What will God say? If I wanted to follow the mouth of people, they would have talked themselves out of this business a very long time. What have they not said? But here I am. Whether good or bad, like I said, though it's not my calling, but it is part of me. It is a lifestyle for me. It is a hobby. Because why? God has been faithful. God has been faithful. He has indeed been faithful. A lot of things have been said. Networkers, all these people that are doing networking. It don't concern me. Like I said, since I've been doing this business, it is between me and my God. And that is why I'm so happy doing it in the little way I can do it. So don't let people talk you out. What you don't know and notice, they like let them be using their mouth to talk. After and those kind of people that talk. The people that you are talking, you see they are talking about something, talk. The person is going and is moving. You yourself, you are where you are. This is what talk does to a lot of people. So don't be part of talk this year. Talk. You see the person going, talk. That is, I used to tell people these days, Mama, God bless you. I used to tell people these days, you know what you need to do with to people? As they talk, leave them for where they talk, they walk out, they go. Just they go. This year is not a year that I will always say for you to look at faces or begin to joke with people. Let them be doing the talking. As they are standing talking, you just be going. You just be moving. And before they know it, you are already in your destination. They are still standing where they are doing all those. They are talk. Somebody. No wonder Daniel 11:32 said, they that know their God shall be stronger, do as good. Do you know why I'm so? Sometimes you see me talk like this. Whatever I'm talking, it's not maybe I just want to talk. I dey boast about God. I love that song. I serve a very big God though by my side. Who is always by my side. I love saying it on air. This is live video. Somebody posted on our timeline that day that native doctors or whatever are sending out friend requests. I told her, I said, begin to block them. Why, you see, I always want to speak about it boldly, that you cannot fight darkness with darkness. That is where you see the devil always get rid of a lot of people. He said, Jesus, I know, Paul, I know who you are. Who are you? You cannot fight darkness with darkness. And when you are not in darkness, you will always rubbish them. Use your mouth to rubbish them. Because their powers, like I said, they are useless. They are useless. So you cannot be going to a native doctor and you come up on air. I've been here to say, or going to a fake prophet, using all manners of concoction to bath, and or serving all those, and you come out on air. You wait for them. And that is why I used to tell people that we say, something is pursuing me in the night. Oh, what did you do to those things? A lot of us, we are suffering from the evil that we have done. That is what we are suffering from. The evil that we have done. That is why I used to tell people, check your heart. Sometimes it's not principalities and powers that is fighting. It could be that bad, evil thing that you have done. You cannot tell me you are binding and losing a casting devil and still you have something in connection with them. If all night, if they beat you, your eye go knit. They go beat you well, until you repent. But I pray that God will help us all. That is, in fact, this was not the reason why I'm here, but I believe that this video will be able to touch somebody tonight. What am I trying to say? You need focus. We need focus. 2021, you need focus. Thinking that's not true. It's just a fact. Before you know yet, you get an attack. Which attack? It's just like I come out now, I am saying, devil die. And I know that the power that I need, devil die. It is not pure. Or I still have something. I still have connection with them. Witchcraft spirit. So that night, the witches and wizards will be waiting. I think I finished biting and losing. They will come and I'm mad. It's not even me. Let me not use myself as a point of contact, because darkness and light, they don't get business together. So that is why I said, if you know yourself, just keep moving. They will see all manners of evil. And they are the evil, the one doing the evil. What are we not seeing today in the world? They are even the one doing the evil. I've seen a lot of people, maybe before they come from Nigeria to Europe, they take them to all manners of shrine. They worship juju, oloku, all these powers. They worship all these juju, oloku, igbugwa. They have worshipped these things. A lot of them said they have shrine before they enter Europe. You understand? There may be somebody that just come on his ojia. We never know where juju they. Like I said, as I am here now, I don't even know where native daughter has day. Except maybe my father, my mother, if they go now, their own. I don't go so far from waiting, I don't know. See, like, enter this Europe, because I marry. My husband carry me from Nigeria, come here. I don't know where native daughter do. I'm aware. I only remember that when I was in Nigeria, I was going to one church where they were doing all this, all this church where they do spiritual work. Now, there I be wakari to my people. But these days, we hear people, we talk. And they are the people doing all these things. So, they are the people doing all these things. They are the people that have connections with all these people. The person just said, oh, I pray for somebody tonight. What you don't know, God will vindicate you this year and disgrace everybody that has been talking about what you don't even know against you. Let me not just go there. I've been quiet since on Monday. I have a lot of things that I'm doing now. I have a lot of things that I've dedicated my time to right now. I have a lot of things that I am doing now that I've given my time to. So kindly please, my beautiful people, even if you don't see me always on Facebook, maybe for this business, yes, oh, amen, so shall it be. So shall it be, dickiness. Enough is enough. So that is why I say people will see all manners of evil. And they are the ones that have connections with these people. Let them come up on air and rubbish the weather for night, they don't call beats them. By the time they mama them for night, they'll call it tossing and one attack. Whereas, now waiting, they don't use their hand do. Now they fight them. So, they will not say it's one attack. Which attack? When you have done manners of evil. You will call Jesus today, tomorrow you go and serve juju. You will call Jesus now and you know that you are not pure. Witchcraft spirit. Even in the house of God. May God help us so. And so I will talk and reach. So my word for somebody tonight is that don't give up. Whatever you are doing, stay focused. Let it be God. What do you have for me this year? It's not even what you have for yourself. Father, what do you have for me this year? It's not even what you have for yourself. Sometimes you it's not what you want for yourself that God wants for you. Despite the fact he said we should ask. Yes. Una they laugh. Not true. Not be all attacks they come from devil. Because a lot of the devil, they beat them. Because if they get business with devil, they'll go, they disgrace devil for outside. So the devil go, they wait for them. Witches are wizards everywhere. May God help us this year. That your eyes will be opened. That is why I say there are some sacrifices you need to pay. A lot of us really shy. The devil, the devil has been toiling with us. Why? Because he felt that we are ignorant. We have missed it in one way or the other. Maybe you were not praying enough. You were not studying the word of the Bible enough. You neglected some things. That is why I said, whatever you are doing, don't be too carried away with it. Dickiness now, the fact. Not be everything be attacked. Some of them are devil, they attack them. Because they still get connection with the devil. Like I said, everything is art, oh, it's art. Now the mind, now God, they look, not be display. So I don't watch people with their display or whatever they are saying. It's your action. Because your action will bring out what is in the inside of you. You cannot pretend, you cannot hide. This is not a year for you to be afraid of anybody. He said, fear not. 365 days. The word of God says, fear not. There comes a time in our life that you need to stand and face it. There comes a time in your life, that you by yourself stand up on your own. And you will not just stand on your own and without having a backup. And which backup am I talking about tonight? The backup of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. That is why I love that song. I'm going to play it again before I go. I don't really think I will be talking about whatever that brought me out tonight. Like I said, I was not really here for this, but I see myself flowing like this. Meaning this video is for somebody. Please and please, if Jesus tarry, I don't just want you to see this year. The first 29 days is out. I am fully back to business anyway, though. Like I said, I have a lot of things I'm doing behind the scene. And very soon, get ready. Everyone, get ready. Very soon, God is about to do something new. God is, I know, he's working it out already. God is about to do something new. Very soon, get ready. Get ready. God is about to do something new. But even at that, like I said, even if I'm not fussing, dickness, they give me thumbs up. God is about to do something. He's working it out already. He's working it out. So even at that, I am not quitting my business. There is time and season for everything. Like I said, in life, if you are doing something, it could be, it's not working. Is it that it's not working? God has a perfect plan for every one of us. God has a plan. God has a plan for everyone. God has a plan. Like I used to tell a lot of my business partners, I'll say, this business, I don't really know. I just do it. I love doing it. It's just something I love doing. But I know that I'm not doing it the way other people are doing it, but I see myself, I am happy doing something. I don't know if people are getting me, because I know in one way or the other, I am blessing a lot of people. Testimonies are coming. So you see, like I remember when I joined this company in my first year, I got to qualify national marketing director, and I've been in that position now for I think if it's not even over 2 years. But you know what? I don't even bloody care, because I know that if God wants to take me to even the highest, he will do it. But all these things, sometimes God knows the best for every one of us. He knows the best. If he wants, he knows the best. So sometimes by the time you use your strength, you use your power, if you are not careful, you go and enter inside problem. You land yourself into trouble. Why? Because you want to use your strength. But when you leave God to keep working it out in his own way, what you really want to be in life, God will make it happen. God will make it happen. So if you have been that type that have been using your strength, tell God that this year, Father, I leave it for you. I'm not here to preach. That is why I do not bring Bible. Uh-huh. But I see myself feeling like this. I don't know why. It could be it's for somebody. So like I said, even if you don't see me on post, but I will try to be posting. That is the only time I need deliverance now. At least even if I don't do life, let me post. It is what I'm doing. Like I said, whatever I am doing now and whatever God is about to do, it's not me. Whatever God is about to do through me is money. It's not water. It is what? Money. Now money, not be water. So whatever it is that God is about to do, is money. And if I don't work, or there is no enough, how will it happen? It's not going to happen. Not be water, not money. So I will work. That is why the Bible says, he who does not work will not eat. But I know that God has indeed been faithful. He has indeed been faithful. So I want to encourage us, stay tuned, keep focused, keep watching. Very soon, God has something for us all. True what? Minister Rachel Musa is working it out already. So stay focused. Pray along with me. Have me. In fact, I know, because these days, like I always, it's not only about people that are close to you. Not true, they talk. It's not only about people that are close to you. I know a lot of you, you have me in your heart. You have me in your mind without being told. I know. People that love you, they will always come around. People that love you, they will always promote whatever you are doing. You see that man of God I celebrated today, Pa Osaende Esiewe. I knew him on Facebook. People that love you, they will always come around. Their like will matter most to you. Their love matters most to you. Even they are watching you, their shares, whether they can't share, they not share. Like I said, it might not be every day. That is to show that at least even what you are doing, if they read meaning to them, they will always come around. So that is why I say, a lot of you, I know you have me in your heart. We have never met before. We have never met before, but we saw all through what? Facebook. And that is why whenever I have the opportunity, except if I don't see it on time, I always love to celebrate grace. I always love to celebrate grace. I respect grace. They know they see small anointing. So I don't know, like I said, just keep the focus. You push to have your sister, your friend, that, oh, whatever she's doing, Father, just empower her. It's not by my strength, it's not by my power. Why am I saying it like this? Because I know that the set time is now. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. It's not by my power. It is not by my power. I am only preparing people ahead. So when the time don't come, now say, oh, she talk calm. It's not by my power. It is the grace of God. It's not by my power. But I know this year, 2021, God has something and is working it out already. So even if you don't see me post every time, please get in touch with me. Come and get your product. Even if you don't see me on air every time, get in touch with me. Come and get your product. My website is with me. My website is not in Facebook. It's in Google. My website is not in Facebook. It's inside Google. I cannot come to Facebook now and see my website. My website is in Google. So I'm only using Facebook to promote the business, to advertise my business and my product. You still want to be part of the company? Like I just said just now, this is it. Best-selling, direct, when I'm talking about direct best-selling company, Juice Plus Company is the number one. So I know I am in the right place. I know I am in the right organization. I know I am with the right company when it comes to direct best-selling. I'm going to be calling it tonight. This is it. You might not see it. The company I work for is the number one. Number one. That is it. I'm going to be calling it one after the other. When we talk about the direct, we are talking about best-selling direct company. Juice Plus Company is the number one. So I am in the right place. Nobody will talk me out of it. I am happy with what I'm doing. It is a lifestyle. It's an hobby. Yes, I am happy. Because through this place, God blesses the work of my hands. Whatever I now want to do in ministry, it is money, like I said. It's not water. It's not water. It's not water. So nobody will talk me out of it. So best direct company, Juice Plus Company is the number one. After the Juice Plus, it's not even Herbalife. I think in this list, Abba Life is the number four. This list I'm calling, it's not even Abba Life. It's the number four. Juice Plus Company, when we talk about direct best-selling company, I'm not talking about makeup. When we talk about maybe all these organic products, Juice Plus, this is it tonight. Minister, may God bless you. Thank you, Mama. This is it. So I know what I represent. I know what I stand for. I know what I represent. I know what I stand for. So like I said, even if you don't see me on air every time, but I will still try. At least right now, I don't relax more. Mama, God bless you. God bless you. Thank you, Ma. In fact, somebody, you see this minister, this woman of God that just joined my video, Ame O Aluyi. Don't worry. Like I said, very soon, you people will hear me. You will hear my full story very soon. Do you know why I'm saying this? Like I said, it does not really matter. It might not be people that are close that God wants to use to push you. It might not be people that you think that you are inside the same church together. Because a lot of them will even doubt you because they don't see you finish. Familiarity. Familiarity, they don't see you finish. It's not them that maybe God will even put. Don't even expect they will clap. A lot of them will criticize you. Say all manners of things that you don't know. But when your time comes, people from nowhere will just come. Eh? People from nowhere, they will be the people that God will just use to push you. Enter where you they go. Minister, may God bless you. People will hear. Like I said, in our success story in life, everybody must not be needed. Everybody is not needed. So don't be angry sometimes when you see that even people that are close, they are not supporting what you are doing. It could be that they are not meant. They are not part of your story in life. They are not part of that story that you want to tell. They are not part of that story that you want to tell someday. God is not making, God does not want them to appear in your history book. God does not want them to appear when you are writing it. And it is not a good thing. It is not a good thing though. It's just like you watch somebody grow. You watch somebody grow. And at the time, God has, in fact, lifted the person. You that watch that person grow, you are no longer there. God just brings somebody from nowhere and say, take her in. Push her there. Minister, may God bless you. I celebrate the grace of God upon your life. God bless you, man. So I pray that God will help us all. This year, don't be too carried away with people. Stay focused on God. So like I was saying, I might not always be on air, but at least for the now, I don't breathe dance more. You know, when you are cooking some kind of food, and you cannot just stay with the food to begin to cook. You go cook and small, relax. So I don't relax again. So let me now gather some kind of Jesus was not appreciated. Hey, that is the right one. Jesus was not appreciated in the city. It has always been like that. But even when Jesus was not appreciated, did he fulfill his purpose while he came here on it? Yes. He fulfilled his purpose. So like I said, when you see me talk, I said, I am not just talking because I want to talk. I talk because I know when your set time has come, no witch, no wizard can stop you. And if they dare it, they will go down for it. Because your set time has gone. So when you are talking, you don't boast because you want to talk. I'm boasting in the name of Jesus. The Bible says by strength, no man can prefer. The heart of men, they are wicked. And all these wicked people today, we know they see the far side again. I said, church, they didn't, Mama. I'm telling you. All these wicked people that we are talking about, they are not even outside. They are inside church, your place of worship. The place where you worship God, that majority of the day now. Don't think that they are even outside. Don't think they are outside. One of my ministers was crying today. I said, they are everywhere. Wipe your tears. Why are you crying? That is life. They are everywhere. They are not even outside. They are not even inside the church. Not look for them for outside again. Oh no, man. They say now they key man. But this year, somebody, the word of God is telling somebody, Exodus chapter 14, verse 13 to 14, says, stand still. Stand still. Stand still. Be still. And you will know that God is God. If you know that throughout your lifetime, even if you have throughout your lifetime, you don't have a plan B. You don't have any charm. You don't have any rigs band. You don't have anything that you think that you put on that is making that thing to happen. The only person that you know is this God that you have been calling on. I am telling you that grace will work for you this year. God will answer you. The girl that they do person rich. Even you yourself, you go say enough is enough. Waiting. Enough is enough. And family too. And they say the rat what they say, then they go tell the one with the other side. Minister, man, I said this earlier on. Even if your family wants to get you, a lot of us, we are already in Europe. The witches are wizards in that side. They will connect with the one that is around you. Because the one that is around you now will not be the one that is giving those one. Also, you know, those one where they village. Yes, when I was coming up, let me tell us something. I remember when I was working out my visa, when my husband wanted to bring me. Now, we used to say, they go say, where are you going to? I'll say, I'm going to Spain. One person say, before they reach Spain, I almost several C. Several big C, 9 day road, C, 1, 2, 3. So I would say, okay, at least if the witches are wizard one come, even if they cross the first C, they cross the second C, they cross the third C, they cross the seventh C, the fourth one, fifth one, or the sixth one, they're not going to cross the seventh one, they go enter. They go enter. That was when I was working out my visa. You understand? But thank God to God be the glory. As it's 2000 and they laugh. Even I know they laugh, they're trying to talk. I thank God. Since May 2009, I've been with my husband. You understand? What am I trying to say? Now, all those witches and wizards within Nigeria, they're not too, they don't go fit do anything again, because sometimes if they want to fly, maybe they go ask for air. Now, the ones within around us now, within, maybe even your city, now they will come, they give information to those ones where they are. So the one where they where you did, now they come, they work with the one where they are. But their power, it not still carry water. It not go still carry water. You understand? It will not still look like the ones in Nigeria, the one where they go, they see koro. That is why sometimes they now find it difficult to carry out their manipulations and their oppression somebody. That is why. You must be having a potential enemy around you that you don't know. You work like this. They will say, why did you work like this? You do like this. They will say, why did you do like this? Only your smile alone. Your smile. That is where we now have our friendly friends. These days, you don't even need to offend anybody before they hate you. Only your clapping like this, people are angry. You're talking, people are angry. But I want to tell you, talk them all. Clap them all. Shout them all. And let them be angry. That is why I used to say these days, the potential one we have, they are not even the one from the village. They are the one that are very, very, very close. They are close. They are very, very, very close. Everything you do gets them pissed off. And that is why I used to say, people like that, meaning your spirit, the spirit of God in the inside of you, is irritating the demons in the inside of them. That is why they cannot come close. Snow go kill them. Minister, man, you see where I'm driving to? You've gotten it. So the ones within Nigeria, sometimes, all those ones with the cast and bind, all those ones, they don't have enough feathers to fly again. It is the ones that are close now, that are very, very close to you, that is not giving them, or they are now walking. The one in Europe now, we walk with the one in Africa. But like I said, don't be afraid of them. I am not telling you that they don't exist. They exist. But there is a time you get to in your life, you sit yourself down and say, enough is enough. Auntie Snow. Snow go finish there. Now go go kill them. Go go hang them for electric on top of Minister. May God bless you. Go hang them. So now the ones who don't get used to the cold. Now you get me where they go. The ones who don't get used to the cold, where don't we agbada? Snow. They get snow uniform. They get snow boots. Now they'll call and say, man, I don't worry, man, I not just come. With the winter now, snow day. If you enter road there, snow go kill you. But see what they happen. See what they happen. This year, somebody whosoever that is around you, that is giving your information, disguising, they disguise themselves to be close. But in a right share, they don't like you. They don't even like, talk less of love. They are giving your information out to work against you. May whatever they will do to work against you this year, work against them. This year, like I said, is a year of back to sender. It's a year of backfire. Backfire. As they plan now, it's going to backfire. As they do one, it's going to go back to sender. Now be this year. Now be this year. So whatever, whosoever, that is giving your enemies information about you, whosoever that is close, that is working against your life and your destiny. Like I said, the closer ones now that are even in Europe, they are not the ones working with the ones that are in Africa. I am telling you for the truth. whether you believe me or not. Whosoever that is working against you, or that has been, except that person has been, and the person has repented genuinely. And that is why I said, you cannot fight the power of darkness with darkness. You cannot fight native doctor power with native doctor power. You cannot fight mami water power with mami water power. You cannot fight olonku power with olonku power. You cannot fight juju power with juju power. You cannot fight fake prophet power. Whatever concussion they have given to them, whatever concussion that they have given to them, or that they are using to bang, to bath, you cannot fight a wristband power with a wristband power. The only power that you can use to conquer all this useless, or you cannot fight a witch power with a witch power. You cannot fight witch's power with witch's power. You cannot fight wizard power with wizard power. And the only thing that we used to say, oh, I've been there, not be there, it is because you, as a child of God, you lose guide. It is because you, as a child of God, you were not vigilant. It is because you, as a child of God, you were not watchful. But by the time you realize, and you tell yourself this year, 2021, somebody, enough is enough. You have toyed with my life for so much. I am telling you, there whosoever that has been walking on the ground, that has been using chance, that has been using all manners of fake powers, working against your glory, working against your star, working against your greatness. I said it at the earlier on. A lot of us, we are born to be great. Where you are today is not where God ought you to be. Don't go, I pray for somebody tonight. You will not die with the greatness of God in the inside of you. The world will hear your voice because you are a voice in this generation. Let me tell you something. They might have done it yesterday. They might have done it before yesterday. You are a different person. I was not here to talk about this like this. I came in here for a business opportunity tonight. But I see myself going like this. I want to let somebody know tonight, whether you believe it or not, I want to build up your faith. I want to build up your confidence. That, let me tell you something, that witches are wizards. You can never fight these powers with their own power. It will not go anywhere. But by the time, the Bible says in Luke chapter 10 verse 19, it says, I have given you that power to begin to tread upon serpent and scorpion. They have been hurting you before, but 2021 they will not hurt you again. They have been swallowing you before, 2021 they cannot swallow you again. Do you know what, somebody? Hey, I am telling you, they have done all manners of evil against you before that has been working against your destiny. 2021, it will not work again because you have realized you are now vigilant. Your eyes are opened. And this time around, like I said, it could be that those years that they have been using all those their fake powers, all those their fake charms, all those their juju power to work against you, it is because you lose guide. You open the door for them to come in. But now that you have realized, if they refuse to let you be, if they refuse to let you enter your promised land, if they refuse to let you, if they refuse to let you enter, they are still doing some kind of resistance power. They are still resisting. Meanwhile, all these years, God has been warning them. God has been telling them, you better be careful. Leave my son alone. Leave my daughter alone. And God has been giving them a very long rope to repent. And they don't want to repent. Somebody will die for your matter this year. Somebody will die for your matter this year. The year that King Uzziah died, Isaiah saw the light. I have come to realize in life that there are some powers that must go down in order for your glory to shine, in order for my glory to shine. God does not want any soul to perish. That is why when they are doing all those, they are evil, God will just be watching them. He's giving them a time to repent. He's giving them a time to make a turnaround because he does not want any soul to perish. And that is why I said, as many that God has been warning concerning you and me, as many that God has been warning, enough is enough. Leave this man alone. Leave this woman alone. And they are still paying deaf ear. Somebody, and you know, when their powers is like, their powers are useless, they are feeling it already. They are seeing that this time around, their power don't enter, you know, get anything to do for your body again. They will not want to go and reinforce. They will not want to go and do what to reinforce, because they know that this time around, everything does jabaru. So as they are going on their way, somebody, paralysis will be their portion. By the time God paralyzes their leg, God paralyzes their leg. Tell me the leg that they will have to use to run to that juju again, or to that babalawo, or to that fake prophet, or to that native doctor, or to all those that are shigidi, ayelala, ekanka power or useless power that they are using. By the time God crippled them, God paralyzed them, then the hands that they are using to do evil, by the time God made that hand to wither, tell me, this year God will give to them, He will so give to them the load that is bigger than them, so that they go face their own wahala, like they go leave you and me. Message will say, hey, you carry my matter for your head, oh, in a male so like a little baby, you watch over me, oh, you know they carry me the play, oh, in a, this year 2021, God carry your matter for head, he carry my matter for head, and as he carry us for head, may you by yourself do what you're supposed to do. Man of God, God bless you. So I am telling somebody tonight, don't, do not be afraid. The only thing that the devil has been able to get a lot of us down is because we have been so afraid of them. This year, whether they're there around you, they're there from Africa, they're there where you do, they're there the city where you do, they're there the church where you they worship, watch how God will begin to torment them. I think they say they don't want to leave darkness. Anybody, there is nothing good that happens in darkness. That is why God is telling them, repent, 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 repent. They don't want to repent. By the time that gross darkness is covering them, that gross darkness is beating them, that gross darkness is swallowing them. In fact, nobody will tell them to leave you alone. And that is why I said, it's not everybody that is experiencing spiritual attack that is the devil. It's not everybody that say. Maybe some people will say, oh, I am experiencing spiritual attack. It's because I pray too much. It's because I am holy. All these things, they are contrarian sometimes. If God open your eyes to see, you will see that a lot of them, they are, in fact, the power that they are praying against is beating them because they are not pure. They are not pure. It's not everybody experiencing spiritual attack that is actually from the devil. A lot of them are only using it to disguise so that they will not say, as they pray, rich. As they do this, rich. As they speak in tongues, rich. They are always using all these things for these guys. They know what they have done that is worrying them. And like I said, if they don't leave your matter, they don't leave my matter. 2021, somebody go die for my matter. Or he go die for your matter. May they go rest in peace. Because why? They don't want anything good. Enemies of progress. The heart of men are desperately wicked. Even if they succeed, they go. They're not going to return. I have people on board. I connect my faith tonight. I join my faith to the faith of every minister of God on this timeline tonight. You people love me. That is why you always come around. That is why you always come around. I used to say, even if you are fake, you have people where get touchlight, people where they see. I'm not that kind of a woman that follow people anyhow. I design before I follow. I design people before I follow. So like I said, minister, I may have said it. They might have succeeded before, but now that God is warning them, they want to go and reinforce. They want to go and reinforce. They go succeed, go. They're not going to succeed, come back home. And you, be vigilant. Don't just say, ah, don't lose guide. Don't lose guide. The Bible says the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous runneth into it somebody, and they are safe. And they are safe. He said that the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee will bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. In the book of Colossians, he said he make an open show, public show, disgrace of principalities and powers. So like I said, a lot of us, even me myself that is talking, we might have lost guide. It is because we open the door. We allow them to come in. We allow them to come in. Mama, what do you say? Make a, they will go rest in pieces for FIA. They don't go rest in peace, I mean. We are already used to the word rest in peace. We are already used to the word. We rest in peace. God, let them just go 6 feet down. Maybe they go. So if you don't know how to pray, violent prayer sometimes is needed. Because, like I said, it's not everybody that is around you that wants something good about you. A public disgrace, so shall it be. So shall it be. Well, I don't know why I see myself feeling like this, but I want to let somebody know. When it is your set time, like I said, when Jesus says yes, nobody can say no. So this year, don't be too angry concerning people that are around you. Leave them. God will bring the right people your way. The right people your way that will now support you to just fulfill that dream and that mission that God wants you to fulfill. So, like I said, all those things are happening for a reason, for us to learn, for us to be wise. And I pray for somebody tonight. May God give you the wisdom to know how to deal with your potential enemies. This is another area where a lot of us, we miss it. This is another area where a lot of us need it. May God give us the wisdom this year to know how to deal with our potential enemies in the mighty name of Jesus. May God give you and I wisdom to know how to deal with our potential enemies. Do you know why God does not reveal things to a lot of people again? Because God can just show you now that, this sister, this brother, this woman, this person is your potential enemy. The person is just doing like this, but at your back, that is what they are doing. But because God has just revealed it to you, the next day, as you just see the person, you will just look at the person like this, look at the person, I think you are my potential enemy. Tomorrow, God will not show you anything again. I don't know if I'm speaking to somebody tonight. That is the reason why you see that a lot of us, we are not seeing anything again. It's like we are blind. Even me, sometimes I used to say, because I used to become that kind of hot-tempered somebody. That is the reason why you see a lot of us, we are not seeing anything. Because by the time God revealed to you, the next day you just see the person for real. Now you know what I mean. You cannot fight it by yourself. The Bible says vengeance belongs to God. That is why you see sometimes a lot of us, it's like you are not seeing anything. God still speaks. I used to tell people, even as they are planning it, God will just show you satellites. He will say, just see them. Until you call them your own. Just see. Because God knows that you are shock observer. And people like that, we go say they're not the see vision. People like that, we go say they're not the prophesy. People, a lot of people, when they prophesy, they know they talk. A lot of people, when they see vision, they not do the talk. They don't get basket mouth. Not be by say person, not they talk, me say not they see road. Because why? God knows that this one, he or she has a shock observer to observe or to absorb whatever I want to reveal. But by the time God just reveal anything to you, blah, 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 you just throw it back. And the thing will just cough while and fight. Fight.com. Tomorrow, you feel not even see anything again. Even if you call the talk, now your wisdom, you tell the talk. You know the plant, you know even they hold anything. God is still speaking. God is still revealing. That is why I raise that prayer point. May God give you and I the wisdom to know how to deal with our potential enemy. Every potential enemy that we have, may God give us the wisdom. Because by the time God reveals, you still see the person. You still greet the person. But on your own, you don't hand over the person, give Holy Spirit. You don't hand over the person. May God, the bad thing, maybe give the torment to them one by one. At that time, they're going to say yes. God don't carry your matter for head. He don't evolve for your matter. That is why you see, God knows, he knows what he's doing. So may God give us the wisdom. It's not everything that God just revealed that you just be fighting and fighting. Meaning you cannot fight the devil with your strength. You cannot fight the devil with your own power, with your own strength. It will not go anywhere. It will fail. But by the time you rely on God, he's the one that reveals, right? He's the one that has spoken to you. Vengeance belongs to him. Just thank God. Say, all this why? A lot of us, We think we are in somewhere. You don't know that you have been walking on top of fire. You thought you just let me use a church as an example. I think everybody that is in a church, supposed to what? You think that everybody in the church have a very good heart. But I am telling you that even inside the church of God today, not bad heart called the past. Inside the church of God today, not black one. I'm not saying bad, very black one, wicked ones, they pass. And you will just be in a place, and you are just walking, you will think you are walking where. You don't know that God has been protecting you, you have been walking on top of fire. It is just God that has been protecting you. You have been walking on top of fire. It's just God that has been protecting you. By the time God opens your eyes to now see what he has been protecting you from, then will you fight? No. Will you fight? No, because if God wanted them to, if maybe they succeeded in, God forbid, bad thing, in arming you or doing evil, that is when you now say, oh God, but God preserves you, God protected you, in order for someday, God will tell you, look at where you think that you are. I have just been the one preserving you. I have just been the one protecting you. They bite you. They bite you. They finish you, and when they see you in your physical, in your front, they will laugh at you, not knowing that they have been slanderizing and slicing you. But if all these things they have been doing behind the scene does not harm you, I have been the one protecting you, then why do you not think you will fight? Why do you think that you now go and be fighting? No. So that is why I say, may God give us a grace. and the wisdom to know how to deal with all our potential enemy this year 2021 in the name of Jesus. Wonderful people of God, I just want to leave us with this word tonight. If you know that you have you serve God sincerely from your heart, the only person that has a final say over your life and my life is God. So don't worry. Your tomorrow, my tomorrow will be great. It will be great. That is why I said it's not all about the business I do. The business I do is not my life. It is not my life. It is God that is my life. Fine and good. I am doing it. I'm just working. Why? Because I don't want to be idle. And like I said, God has indeed been faithful. He said, I'll bless the work of your hands. But one thing that matters most to you, let it be God. Mama Sandra Peter, God bless you all. Mama Annabe, Edonade, God bless you. All the ministers of God, God bless you. I celebrate grace tonight. I celebrate every one of you. God bless you all. But I just want to let us know that this year, let's be focused. It is God first. Let God drive. Let God lead. On our own, I have done it, even myself before that is speaking. That is why I used to say, anybody that does not have a story, as a child of God, you does not have a story to tell, check yourself. If you don't have a story to tell, check yourself. If you have not cried, you have not asked God what is going on. I don't even understand myself any longer. I know that I don't have any prophets that I run to. I don't have any prophet of doom that I run to. I don't have any prophetess of doom that is working for me. I don't have any wristbands. I don't have any chain. I don't have any chaplet. I don't have any native doctor. I don't have any concoction that I am using to bath. I don't have any power under my bed that I am calling on. Father, why is it happening like this? And God will just be looking at you. Check yourself. Check yourself. If you have never gone through all this, my life, Rachel Musa's life, it has all along been a life of battle. And that is why me, I'm very stubborn. I used to tell people, if you are stubborn in the world before, don't let that stubbornness die. Now that you have accepted Jesus as your Lord and person, be radical. There is what Apostle John Suleiman, God bless God's oracle. I was listening to Papa this week when he was in Gambia. Papa said something. Apostle John Suleiman said something. He said, where there is witchcraft, there is Holy Ghostcraft. Where there is witchcraft, there is Holy Ghostcraft. By the time they begin to operate with their witchcraft power, you as a child of God begin to use your Holy Ghostcraft power, somebody. So it's good to be stubborn, no? It's good to be very, very stubborn. So all those gentlemen Christians, sometimes it's not good. Radicalism. There is what you call radicalism in Christ Jesus. It's good to be very, very stubborn. Because witches are wizards. They don't deserve. It's just that you see somebody that wants to kill you. If you give them chance, a lot of them will just kill. And after they kill you, they will still have the chance to repent. Then you that they have sent to exile, maybe on that day, now you just sin. You enter, God forbid. Let me make it very, very clear. Witches are wizards sometimes. Why they need to die? Why they don't need mercy? Because if you give them the chance, they will. It's just like Mr. B is a witch and Mr. A is a gentleman. And that Mr. A that is a Christian, is a gentleman Christian. Know that your way is still pure. Know that your way is still pure. You just fold your hands like that. They look there. After they don't eat you, finish. Instead of you to tell them, the Bible says, you will eat of your own flesh and drink of your own blood. I resist you, witch. I resist you, wizard. You will not eat my flesh. You will not drink my blood. You are coming to eat my flesh. Eat your own flesh. Drink your own blood by the power in the name of Jesus. They by themselves, they go eat their flesh and drink their blood. They go die. Like Minister Amen said, they will never rest in peace. They will just die and go and continue their suffering in air fire. Then you that is a child of God. Bible said I should not pray back fire prayer, minister. God bless you. No. After they don't eat you, they don't use you do suya. Then tomorrow they will not go to one crusade. Hey, who want to give their life to Christ? Maybe the witch will come out. The wizard will come out. They will do like this. Whereas, they have succeeded to kill. They have succeeded Mr. B now, that is a witch. Have succeeded to kill Mr. A, right? And even the Mr. A, you will be always saying, I am a Christian. And the Christianity, you by yourself know, so you see, get small things where they do, where you know, it's not good. So that one alone, it can end that Mr. A in a fire. Because why? The witch dog killer. So on that day, you will not go and tell God, because it is one witch, it is one wizard, I lose guide. That is why I am here. God, please, oh, let me enter heaven. It's a lie. It's too late. But that is why you need to be vigilant. Because by the time you allow them to cut you short, to cut your destiny. They themselves tomorrow, they can go to one crusade or they can go to one program and they will give their life to Jesus as their Lord and personal Savior. Maybe before you know, the trumpet will sound. That person will go to what? Heaven. The one with the donkey, go there fire. So which one is better? Child of God, this is the time for us to be vigilant. They have toyed with us for so much. I am telling somebody 2021, whatever you are doing, that is why I said, even if I'm into a business, my business cannot take the place of God in my life. Even if whatever you are doing, let God be the first. Let God be the first. We all will work good. You might be doing a business, you might be into other things, but let God be the first. Because this year, 2021, the devil is not happy. He's not happy. And no child of God, the devil will just be watching for you, watching you like this. I'm on a live video tonight. If I leave this live video now, may they come meet me. May they come. Darkness and light, they don't have anything to do. They don't get power. That is why I said, even if they have been doing it before, it is because we opened the door. We give them the time. You allowed it. I allowed it. But this year, close all those doors against them by the power in the name of Jesus. Seal it up. Seal it up. Be vigilant. Open your eyes. Be vigilant. You have loose guide. They have done all manners of evil against you. But even now that God has revealed, you don't have any power to fight. He said, be still, and they will know that I am your God. For the Egyptians you see today, you will see them no more. So, like Minister Ahmed said, even if they are not trying to go back and reinforce, they might succeed in going, but they will not end up in coming back. Let them go and reinforce and take whatever they want to use. As they are bringing it to you, it will backfire back to them. And like I said, leprosy will be their portion. Paralysis will be their portion this year. If they refuse to let you be, they refuse to let I be, because I know a lot of us, we are born to be great. We are born to be great. We are born to be great. Don't let any witch, wizard cut you short of the greatness of God. A lot of people today, they've died with their greatness. They didn't fulfill it. They lose guide. They lose guide. This year, I don't know about you. I don't know about you. But I just want to build somebody's faith and confidence tonight. Be watchful, because all potential enemies that we have, they are no longer far. They are not far. And like I said, God will fight your battle. God will fight my battle. God, they are not in Africa. A lot of them, I said it before, they are no longer in Africa. They play with you, they laugh with you. But they are looking for all manners of evil to just bring you down. Do you know what happened in the book of Acts of Apostles? They binded themselves with an oath. They binded themselves together in an oath. They said they will not eat or drink until they see Paul die. They will not eat or drink until they see Paul die. That was what they did. Any man, any woman that have bound himself with an oath with a native doctor concerning your destiny. Any man, any woman that has bound himself with an oath to an herbalist, to a prophet of doom. I don't know wherever they have taken oath consigning you, consigning me. Any man, any woman that abandoned themselves with a sea goddess, with a mami water spirit, with an obanje spirit, with an oloku spirit, wherever they have taken that oath, wherever they have taken that oath, that they say, yes, until we see her cry, until we see her die, we will not rest. May they go 6 feet down. That oath with their bind, that oath with their swear, that vow with their take, it will work against them. They will not by themselves go use their life. Pay this year. Whether the devil likes it or not, enough is enough. Wherever they abandoned an oath together, that they will not see them, they will not eat, or they will not drink. Or they are reinforcing. God is warning them, they are still reinforcing. They still gather momentum. God, they warn them. They still gather momentum. Eh? That oath will they take. That is why you see this, a lot of them, they don't want to rest. A lot of them don't want to rest because it is the oath that they have taken. A lot of them, because of you and me, they are vowed with principalities and powers. They have taken all manners of oaths to say, no, it cannot be. Because they know that if you stand, your family will stand. They know that if you rise, people will not suffer. They know that if you stand, people will not suffer. That is why they are trying by all means to see that you will not stand. But let me tell you something. It is God that lift up a man. It is God that lift up a man. If you think that where you are today, things are not working, it is because God is still watching. You are on a process. God is working it out for you. God is processing you. By the time he finishes with you, you will look back and have every reason to share story, and the world will hear. The world will hear. And this time, no man take the glory to himself. God will take all the glory. God will take all the glory. So whatever oath that they have taken, whatever oath that they have binded themselves together to say, hey, we will not eat and drink, just like what they said to Paul. That oath, it will work against them. They took it because of you, Abby. They took it because of me. And now the Babalawo will tell them, go and bring her. Hey, I don't see her bring again. The Babalawo will say, go and bring him. Hey, I don't see her bring again. All those their witches are wizard power. All those their satellite that they are using to watch you. They are not looking for you. They don't see you again because you lose guard before they make them see you. But now you don't lose guard again. They're not going to see you. Before you know, the Babalawo will say, ah, you make an oath. You make a vow. Since you cannot see her to bring again, no. You cannot see him to bring. Oh, yeah, come. Oh. While I don't come. While I don't come. It doesn't set for them. Be that. May God put confusion in the midst of our enemies this year, 2021. May God make it backfire back to them. Whatever oath or vow that they have taken. Like I said, a lot of us, we are not where God expects us to be. It's just because the devil has so blindfolded our eyes. We have been limiting ourselves and thinking, oh, where I am today, I am comfortable. I am okay. I am this one. I am that one. We will now begin to quote all manners of scripture. Not knowing that the devil is just blindfolding your eyes for you to limit yourself. For you to limit the grace of God upon your life. Somebody, I am saying tonight, whatever oath they have taken, may that oath work again. Them and their life and their generation and their destiny this year. Only if they repent, God is a merciful God. If they lift up their, they don't leave your matter. You understand? They leave your matter, they leave my matter. If they don't leave us like that, we don't do rich now. We don't do rich. To God be the glory, they will still find mercy. But even as God is warning them for your case and my case this year, take time. You don't do rich. Take time. They don't want to learn that lesson. They are still trying to reinforce because of that oath that they have made. Their head, they will go for it. It's not by my power. It's not by my might. It is what God has said. Believe it, take it, or you leave it. So I just want us to be vigilant this year. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. If they refuse to repent, that is just it. If they refuse, because God does not want any soul to perish. If they refuse to repent, the oath will still, it will work against them. Instead of them to even repent now, I run to Jesus Christ sincerely and say, Father, this is what I have done, I have sinned. They will not say it's one witch or wizard that is beating them. Like I said, it's not all everybody that witches or wizard is attacking that is because they are prayerful. A lot of them is because they have made covenant with those coven. It's because they have made covenant with all those powers that this is what we must do. That is what we must do. And by the time they cannot fulfill their own part, those powers will now be beating them, working against them. Then they will not say it's because they are prayerful. That is why they are. It is not every attack that is from the devil. May we stay watchful. Nobody should deceive us this year. Open your eyes. It is not every attack that is from the devil. A lot of them have made all manners of covenants with the kingdom of darkness. And when those things begin to happen, now they will not say, they will not come and hide under grace. Which grace? Which grace? When they do the evil, now they say God is asleep. When God never sleeps nor slumber. All our potential enemy, they are not far, they are close. Like I said, a lot of them, they are in your church. Watch, pray, God will expose them one by one in the name of Jesus. They are not far. And the one where they church step, now can they walk with the one where they finish. I pray that God will help us all. I pray. So wonderful people, like I said, I think I've been able to do well. This is just a reason why you see that I've been offline. I just pray that God will give us the grace this year to stand still and see that He is God. He's working it out. He is working it out. He will work it out for you. He will work it out for me by the power in the name of Jesus. But rely on Him. Like I said, You cannot fight the kingdom of darkness with darkness. You cannot be in the dark and you are still fighting darkness with darkness. Nothing good. It will not even happen. Even the devil will just be laughing. But try to bring yourself to the light. Stand. Stand well. If you are standing with God, stand. Yes. So that whatever they are doing, it will not come near you. It might, like I said, they might have been succeeding. Maybe because in one way or the other, we lose guide. But 2021, let it be a different ball game. And you will watch, you will see what God will do. So I pray that God will help us all to fulfill our dreams, our purpose and our visions. My business, like I said, is something that I can never give up on. Because I know, no money, no ministry, no work, no food. The Bible says no food for lazy man. But sometimes, like I said, whatever we are doing, we should not allow it to take the place of God in our life. So I was trying to give us a list of top 50 momentum rankings. And this company you see, like I was talking about, is the topmost. So even if you don't see me post, you don't see me post all the time, or you don't see me on live video all the time, kindly please, I am not out of it. I am not out of it. I'm still very much in it. But I just pray that God will give me the grace to be consistent. That even if I don't do live, like I said, by the special grace of God, God is working it. I'm saying it boldly. I'm not hiding it. God is working out something good. God is working out something good. So like I said, whatever I am even doing now, it is money. It's not water. And money, not be water. So I must work. But I might not have all the time like that. Because of other things I am doing now. So kindly please always get in touch. And I pray from next week, Sha, I am back. For the now, make I breathe rich ground. At least who they cook food. You know, go just there, oh, the food go just the don't. Put down for fire and rest. Then make the fire come the cooker. Eh? So you put the leave the food for fire. Make it just done. Then you go sit down first. Small time, you go check the food. The food all done. We cannot worry. The food goes so done. And the whole world will see by the special grace of God. So, like I said, God has something good in stock for us. So, wow. Epadomosa. Thank you very much. God bless you all. I appreciate all your prayers, your love, your support. Sometimes it's good we encourage ourselves like this. Because this life indeed is a very, I come out tonight, I say, oh, I was not actually having enough, you understand. I just, let me just go. I wanted to even still leave it. I said, no, let me just go. But thank God tonight for this meeting. I know it is for a purpose. Thank God for tonight for this meeting. It's indeed for a purpose. This was not the reason why I was here. But thank God tonight it is for a purpose. So wonderful Spirit of God, keep me, I don't know if you love me, just keep me in prayers. Like I said, the devil does not fight people that does not empty vessels. The devil cannot be fighting an empty vessel. What is the empty vessel where the devil won't fight? The devil fight people that carry something, people that carry destiny. The devil has nothing to do with empty drums. Mm-mm. His attention is not there. His focus is not there. Focus is not there. And that is why I said, they might have been fighting and succeeding. Why? Because you lose guide. But this year, no man, no woman will fight you and succeed. As they fight, every of their strategies, every of their orchestration, whatever they orchestrate against your life, your destiny, it will begin to backfire back to them. God will take away their peace. In the morning, they're not going to get peace. They don't even have to have peace. Because wicked people like ministers, I may say, that is why sometimes when somebody is die, we'll say, rest in peace, rest in peace. Any man or woman will not do well. Eh? Maybe you do evil, or a witch will die now. We don't know that man or that woman was a witch. And we are saying, rest in peace. That our rest in peace, he not carry water again. He not carry water. But by the time, a child of God, and God will see that this one walk, and that person go rest in peace forever. Because FI are not the place where they rest in peace. FI are not the place where they rest in peace. So my prayer for somebody tonight is that they thought they have peace before when they were doing this evil. This year, 2021, if they refuse to, they are still resisting, God will take away their peace in the morning. God will take away their peace in the afternoon. God will take away their peace in the night. That is why I say this year, you see people running away from you. Don't pursue them. Don't chase them. You don't know what is pursuing them. The Bible says, the wicked runneth when no man pursueth, but the righteous are always bold like a lion. Don't chase after shadows this year. Don't chase after shadows this year. Don't chase after shadows. Amen, amen, amen. Please, I know what I am saying. You see me coming out tonight speaking like this? I know what I've been through. I know what I've gone through. I know what I've experienced in life. My life, like I said, it has all along been battle. And that is why I am not afraid of witches and wizards. If they want to kill me, since they forgot, God did not allow it. If they had wanted to buy Rachel Musa, if it has not been the Lord, I don't know where I would have been. So I am not afraid of them. Not be today. Don't take. They don't take. The highest thing they can do is to maybe just like slow down, maybe some kind of things that you are doing. But whether good or bad, God will still be. The joy of the Lord is our strength. The highest thing a witch or wizard can do, because your life is not in their hand. It's not in their hand. It's to maybe slow down some kind of things. You understand? Because let me tell us something. The devil knows that maybe like some people, you want to make it fast, fast, fast. The devil will now say, come and take this oath. I will give you this money. Tell the devil, get out. It is written, man shall not live by bread alone. Man shall not live by bread alone. But the joy of the Lord will still always be there. You will still be glowing. The glory of God is there. You will still be shining. Because why? The joy of the Lord is your strength. Because why? The glory of God is the lifter up of your what? Of your head. So by the time we know these things as children of God, we will not be easily carried away by the things of the world. Yes, like I said, I work, I do business, but it cannot take the place of God in my life. Because I know what the devil can do when it comes to money. When it comes to money. You understand? When it comes to money. So that is why I'm saying it over and over again. Whatever they might have done, God will take away their peace this year. They're not going to get peace for your matter. Except they leave us, say we don't do ritual. May we just leave them. May we leave them. May they go. This one, make it go carry a wahala, they go. May they say we'll be wahala. Yeah? May they come say yes. May she just carry a wahala, they go. So like I said, my life has indeed been a battlefield. I am in a battlefield. Father, don't let me follow. Empower me, O Lord, O Jesus. And I have overcome. I've already overcome. So that's why I say, stay tuned. Keep focused. Something good is cooking. Something good is on the way. So from a Monday, I leave it to be cooking by the special grace of God. And let me come back to business. Let me come back to business in a little while again. From a Monday, I'm resuming back my business. This God is too sweet too. It's too sweet. You see the way I had a job? Not be my fault. Not God. This God is too much. That was a song Minister Ame sang this evening. This God is too much. Oh. When the time, he said, who is it that said when it coming to that it will come to pass if the Lord God has not commanded it? This God is too good. Hey, I will worship you forever, love you forever, because so, Baba God, you too good. Hey, I will worship you forever, love you forever, because Jesus, you're too good. Is that your song? It's too good. Yes, because when you have actually seen battle, and this battle, like I said, it's not even from people that you think they are far, people that are close, that you called your very own. You never know that there is never a time. If they see yourself, they go remove you for granted. They go tell you like this, may your head go like this. If God have allowed it. If God had allowed it. May God help us this year. Finally, may God give us the wisdom to deal with all our potential enemies this year. Don't fight. Fear just belongs to God. Don't fight anyone. They might have done and done. Like I said, that is the reason why God is no longer revealing. God is still revealing. And God knows that you are shock observer. You are shock observer. Because why? He's the one that has fought the battle. He's the one that does that he never allow you to fall. He never allowed them to succeed. Upon all the cha-cha-cha-cha that they said, no one affects you. He's still blessing you. He's still keeping you. He's still pushing you forward every day. Then even if you now say, see, what will you do? Nothing. Because he's the one that kept you. The only thing I said is that now that you have known, you need to be very vigilant. You need to be very, very careful. Open your eyes, shine out well. Look at anything where they come now. Look at where spiritually, design out well before you accept them. Design it before you accept it. And before you know, God will continue to reveal more. Because why? And you I gave you this thing, you kept it. You didn't fight. All this. That is why sometimes the Bible will say, love your enemies. Though you love them, Love them physically, but spiritually. You know what to do. Handle them. Like I said, they go just kill you. Not let them kill you for nothing. Not let them just go rest you like that. Mm-mm. And tomorrow they themselves they will come repent. May God give us the wisdom to handle that this year in Jesus' name. Wonderful people, God bless you. Or let me leave us to go. Do have a blissful weekend. I celebrate grace. God bless you. Carry touch, look at well, well. Minister, yes, sir. We go look at well, 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 well. Spiritually, designer. Before we go have a set time this year. Guys, keep me in mind. I need your prayers. Anybody who says no need prayer and a lie. Please and please. I know what I am saying. I know what I am saying. I see all of you now. All the ministers in the house. All the ministers. Now they remember me. Walao at that glitters. Yes. All that glitters are not good. That is just it. All that glitters are not good. May God help us. No. This world is wicked. We live in a wicked world. This world is wicked. The heart of man is desperately wicked. A lot of us, now just God make us see today. A lot of us, it is God. It has all. That is why I used to say in my life, it has all alone be God. Not be today. It don't say. Not be today. It don't say. It has all alone be God. Let me leave us to go. Because if you leave me, I said I don't want to talk. My video don't pass 1 hour. That is to say, if you don't have story, ask yourself then, say, now this life I did so. And whatever God is using to refine you, no ease. Keep on carrying the cross. Keep on pushing. One day, God will say, you don't try reach. You are now at, a lot of us, we give up when we were already at the peak of our breakthrough. Amen. Mama, God bless you all. Sometimes I'm so emotional. But I've come to realize that the devil uses sometimes our emotion to get us down. The devil uses sometimes our emotion to just begin to ride upon us. That is why this time around, be stubborn. Be stubborn. If it's before, as I'm on this live video now, I will just be crying. Maybe crying, my tears might not be for evil. It could be tears of joy. Don't be too emotional. Especially when it comes to the matter of this devil. Don't be too emotional. Be stubborn, physically, spiritually. It's radical. When you talk about radical, be radical for him. Because you know, Jesus, you have the name of Jesus. You have the blood of Jesus with you. The name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. The best weapon that you can ever use to overcome in any battle. So don't be too emotional. It's not everything you cry for. If you are that kind of a person, not be everything you say you could just cry. The devil will not be laughing. Yeah, I think you say you're stubborn. I have made you to cry. Be radical. Radical for Jesus. Don't cry. Sometimes it's even better when you are worshiping God. And a lot of us, when we are worshiping God, we are praising God. We don't cry. That is even the time you're supposed to share those tears. Not when the devil is trying to bring one tonteria on your way. You will be crying. The devil will not be happy that I have succeeded in making her cry. Who are you, devil, to make me cry? I will laugh loud at you. 2021, he who laughs last, the Bible says, he laughs best. Where we are supposed to cry, we will not cry. Where we are supposed not to cry, we will begin to cry and waste our tears for the kingdom of darkness. And they will be happy that they have succeeded in making us cry. When the Bible says the joy of the Lord is our strength. I don't know the battle you might have been fighting. I've done it, yes. I used to cry. Any little thing, I would just be crying. I get so emotionally tensed up, just begin to cry. The devil was laughing. I might not cry it openly. Every one of us, we have faces in life. I don't know about you. Like I said, my own life, my life is a battlefield. My life, now fight right from time. Now fight right from time. So if they don't kill me, God not go let them still kill me. Nothing will cut you short in your destiny in life if you don't allow it. If Jesus tarry, that rapture, we go rapture. We must rapture. We will fulfill our mission. We will fulfill our ministry. We will fulfill our desire. We will fulfill our dreams. We will fulfill our goals. We will fulfill our mission on earth, whether the devil likes it or not. Till that sound of the trumpet. Until the sound of the trumpet, you and I will go nowhere. We go nowhere. Let them do all manners of the evil they are doing. Like I said this year, it is a year of backfire. Back to sender. Love the devil. Ha, 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 ha. God punish devil. The devil is indeed a bastard. He's a bastard. He has made you cry. And he will just be laughing. And I will say, oh, I'm so emotional. Which emotional? The devil is laughing, making me cry. And I said, I am emotional. Which emotional? Instead of me to be worshiping God and praising God and crying, I am crying for the devil. This year, do not cry. Don't cry. Wipe your tears. The only, in fact, sometimes you can, maybe God don't do one. There are tears of joy. You know that this one, you are, know that when you are going through something, you know that this thing is, you will just be crying. No. Don't do it again. Our emotions, the devil have also gotten a lot of us through our emotions. Don't give him that chance this year. Whosoever that want to be for you, let it be for you. Whosoever that don't want to be for you, God does not want that person to be for you. As simple as that, take life the way you see it this year. Anybody that wants to love you, God wants that person to love you. Anybody that wants to hate you, it's because that person is not for you. So don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry again. You have cried a lot. Mr. Mesel Banu. Anybody that wants to love you is because God wants them to love you. Anybody that wants to come closer to you is because God wants to bring them closer to you. Then the one that want to hate you, that want to be far, is because they don't just want it. Let them go. Focus more on people that like I said, focus more on people that are closer, that brings you good things, share positive things with you. People that support your dreams and your vision. They are the ones that are meant to stay in your boat. Not those that are not meant to be there. You now still be crying and looking for them. Like I said, this year, don't chase after shadow. A lot of us will be chasing after shadow. Don't chase after shadow this year. Don't chase after shadow. And don't cry for the devil again. Have you been like Rachel Musa? I'm so emotional. I have my own life. My life has been a battle. Have you been like me? That's how we be crying around. Say, I'm emotional. And the devil will be laughing. Don't cry again. Be bold. Be bold. Maybe by now, this video, if I don't use tears, spoiler, I'm going to cry. Where these tears they come from? I don't know. And the devil will be laughing. I think you say you are stubborn, you are radical. Am I not the one that is making you cry? God punish devil. Devil is a bastard. Stand. Believe in God. Believe in yourself this year. Apart from yourself and God, like I said, the next person should be your husband. As simple as that. It's not all that glitters that is good. It's not all that glitters that is good. I'm so angry in my spirit because the heart of men is desperately wicked. Wickedness in their heart. And that wickedness will work against them this year, 2021. Because the Bible says the wicked can never go unpunished. They will never go unpunished, oh. So long you have not offended anyone. So long you have not hurt anyone. They are just on your neck for no just cause. God will punish all of them for us this year. Every evil that they have ever done, except they repent. The world is wicked. How can people just hate somebody for no just cause? Somebody that have not offended you for no just cause. Say all manners of evils, spoiling the person from Mr. A to Mr. Z. Just because you don't want people to go close to the person. But God that exposes, the only one that consuming fire, that exposes everything that is in the darkness, by the time he exposes, vengeance belongs to God. God bless you, wonderful people. Don't cry for them again. Wipe your tears and let God fight your battle. They want to reinforce. They want to reinforce. They will go. They will not come back. Any oath that they have taken, that they say they will not rest in your matter, they will not rest in my matter, that oath, they will pay with their life. Except they run to Jesus sincerely and tell Jesus, Father, here I am for you. Now let you go fit save me for this babalawo hand. They made the oath. You understand? They did the oath. They did the covenant on your behalf. And now because God has vindicated you, the only person that can save such people now is Jesus. If they repent sincerely, they come to God sincerely, I am telling you, they will still find mercy. Because this time around, they don't leave you. Then God will save them. God will now have mercy on them and save them. But if they say they don't go rest, they will not come to Jesus. They don't still want to come to Jesus. They are still fighting, raising their chest, even when God is tormenting them. Then they will pay with their own life. They will suffer for what they have done on your behalf, on my behalf. in the name of Jesus. Like I said, God will take away that. They will never have peace again. No peace for the wicked. It's the Bible that said it. Not that they will have peace. They don't have peace. A lot of them, they are only disguising. They are only disguising. Forget that thing. If God open our eyes, that is why I used to tell people, don't envy people anyhow. Don't see, because you don't see. If you see things, you will know that it's not all that is glitter that is gold, like Benny Simon said. A lot of them, they don't have this peace. The peace is not for them, because there is never a peace. There is no peace for the wicked. It's just like I have done something wrong to all of you that is watching. The moment I see you, my mind is going to just fly. Is there peace in that heart? No. What has this woman done that I'm just troubling her for nothing? What has this man done that I'm just troubling her for nothing? That will be the peace that is not with them. But because they have covenanted their heart with demons, principalities and power, they don't know their way forward, way back. But I want to let, if you are such a person, or you come across this video, you operate in all this realm that I'm talking about tonight, there is still a way out for you. Run to Jesus. Jesus will set you free. He's the only one that can set you free. That native doctor cannot set you free. That native doctor, whatever oath that you have taken, cannot set you free. Only Jesus can set you free. Or else, in the morning, in the noon, in the night, you continue to receive that torment. You will continue to receive that torment, except you repent sincerely, or you by yourself pay with the life. Go and fulfill the oath, the covenant with your own life. Je. May you and the Babalawo rest in our case, in the name of Jesus. God bless you, people of God. Let me just go. If you leave me, we'll be here together till tomorrow morning. I'm so angry in my spirit because people are too wicked. People too wicked. People too wicked. Waiting. Waiting. I will not go like that, oh. I want to dance. I want to dance. I started with, don't worry, all the ministers of God, we are in together this year, don't worry. Let me promote Mama Queen. I started with her music. I will end with her music again before I go. The joy of the Lord is our strength. This is what the devil does not want. The joy of the Lord is our strength. The devil does not want you to sing. I want to dance. We are going to laugh loud with the devil. I know a lot of you are coming up. I have decided to support mission. I have decided to become a kingdom builder. So don't worry. I am promoting Mama Queen tonight. Don't worry. Tomorrow might be your turn. Eh? Tomorrow might be your turn. Tomorrow might still be my turn. I got to... Minister, you don't do well. I am closing with this track. I started with a track. I am closing with a track again. In your song, it was say, nigga be builder. In your song, it was say, nigga be builder. So after this music, I want to dance. Then I will call it a day. Like I said, I am promoting my mama today. Tomorrow it can be Dickiness Madalio. Tomorrow it can be Minister Ahmed. So Minister Ahmed, don't go. Let's promote Mama Queen. Let's promote this song tonight. Tomorrow, I know Minister Ahmed. Very soon she's cooking. I know a lot of you are cooking. 2021, don't worry. Let's do it together so that the devil will always be ashamed. Because this is the only thing that the devil does not want. He does not want happiness. You understand? But let's just join forces together this year and laugh loud at the devil. So let's go with this music. In your song, it was saying, nigga, be there. Hey. I started with a song. I am closing with a song again. Hey. Hey, hey, oh, salvo, ni matinaya, yo, ni meye beka, oh, salvo, ni meya gwe, yo, salvo, se, ni gabi vode, hey, oh, salvo, ni, hey, this is my mama. Mama, I thank you, eh? Oh, so good, eh? Me may ya do, eh? In your song, I will say, nigga, be your dad, eh? Hello? Hey, hey. Hey, nigga, be your dad, eh? In the day of trouble, is that not what I've been saying? He will fight for you and we will all have our peace. Oh, salvo, in waiting, in your own, in the Yazika. Oh, salvo, in the Yazika. He's the only native doctor I know. He's the only prophet that I know. He's the only native doctor and the only prophet that I know. The greatest physician he is. Hey. I serve a very big God by my side. He's always by my side. Hey. I serve a mighty God. He's always by my side. He's always by my side. Hey. When I remember the things that he has done for me. Hey. I cannot tell it all. No. I'm not ashamed to declare Jesus for what he has done. He's the reason why I live. This is the only thing that you are permitted to cry. You can cry for this kind of song, no wahala. Don't cry for the devil again. You can cry for all this kind of ministration, no problem. Witches are wizards, they don't know their picking, no. They don't know their picking. Baba. Mama, you forgot to let me make a copy of that for that video. Hey! So I started with the song. I closed with the song again. So like I said, I have decided on my own. I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. I can never be ashamed of my father. For every gospel artist out there, this is what I have decided to do. I'll promote your songs. I want the world. Nothing can silence your voice. Nothing will close your voice. Tomorrow it could be my turn. I used to tell people, do unto others what you wish that they will do to you. Let's learn to begin to do to ourselves. Make I leave all those enemy matter now. More face life. Learn to do to other people what you wish them to do to you. This is my stand this year. Mama Queen just released her album. I started and I closed with it, right? Tomorrow, on my own, I can just come up tomorrow and say, oh, I just want to play that song for people to hear. Nothing can silence your voice. Gospel artist, like I will always say, I've come to say thank you. It's not there. If you are God, there will not be presence and worship in church. It is people. It is because the gospel band is there. That is why we have worship. That is why we have praises. We have ministrations. We have hymns. We have other things. And let nothing silence your voice. And the only means that anything cannot silence our voice is by we ourselves now promoting each other. It costs nothing. It costs nothing. You understand? We lift up each other's hands in ministry. By so doing, the song will be going. Just like this song tonight. There could be a lot of people that are still in the darkness. So that is why I used to say, in singing, You are ministry to people. It's not just to carry Bible and come and be reading Bible. This is why sometimes I used to say Christianity is practical. This song already is a ministration. And there are still some people today that think that native doctor can save them. But by the time they hear this kind of song, they'll say, oh, okay, let me try. They will return to the Father. You have been able to win a soul. So ministry is all about, it's not that you sing it, nobody, no, it does not cost anything. It don't cost anything. So make I don't join Unana, eh? But let's try, because I know. Tomorrow it could be my turn. Uh-huh. Do unto others what you wish them to do to you. So I know a lot of you are cooking. You are cooking, just keep cooking. Then when the food all done, all of us go see con share like this, make everybody sing. So let's learn how to uplift each other. It costs you nothing coming up on air. Oh, this is a song of one of my mama. Mama, you create group for Messenger. Don't ask me. I'm not a join group where they move forward. I saw myself in one group in Messenger. Dickiness Madali, I don't know if you're in that group. I saw Lily Okons, Minister Lily, in that group. I saw Minister Sylvia there. I saw Minister Queen there. I don't know if Minister Ame is there. I didn't see Minister Ame. I saw Minister Gloria Bass in that group. I saw one Minister Daniel. And you people added me. I asked. I said, why did you people bring me here? You people should let me know. I don't join group that does not move forward. I pray. I am telling people, pray for me. God is cooking something. And by the time I done, make una ready. I don't tell Nana. I'm shouting it out for the world to see. I don't join people that does not want people progress. I don't join people that does not want people success in life. That is why in life, I've always loved to do my things my own way. So, it's good. There is nothing bad. If all the, I have all of you in my Facebook. You are there. There is nothing bad coming together, even creating a group. As this one is, maybe this one now, you release the album, share it in the group. Let's promote, at least, I will not just release album, na. Mama Queen will release album, na. Minister Amir will release album, na. No. She has done her own now. Her own came out since when? Is it not since yesterday? Her own came out since yesterday. You understand? There may be next month now to be. By the time we promote this our own, before you know it, Minister Amen, next month, before you know it, Minister Madali, before you know it, Minister Joy Solomon, Minister Blessed James, Minister Amara, Minister Lily Okons, you will see the kingdom of darkness self. The kingdom of darkness will be, we begin to see what kind of thing is this. I thought that these people cannot come together as one. I thought that they cannot unite themselves together. But we have been able to put the devil to shame. So if possible, that is why I said I saw myself in that group in Messenger. I said, what are going to do for this group now? Who add me to this group? Nobody answer me. So I don't like being in a group where people don't like people's progress. I don't like to be in a group where people don't like people's success. I don't like to be in a group that people don't want people to succeed. I love to be in a place whereby everybody wants everybody to win. Win in your own way. Let me win in my own way. You understand? We encourage ourselves. We lift up each other. So also, in the king, so it's not all about come and carry Bible and preach. It's not all about. As a gospel artist, as a man, you carry something. You are a voice to your generation. There is something in the inside of you. You are a voice. So when one person comes out like that, let's learn how to push the person. Let's learn how to support ourselves. It costs nothing. That does not mean, she sing past me. Nobody sing past each other. It, no matter care the glory. It's just to glorify God. That does not mean I am playing my own now, and if God blesses me tomorrow, and it's like, oh, my own. No. In the kingdom business, one thing we need to understand is that in the kingdom business, there is nothing like competition. There should be no strife. There should be no, because what are we striving? Is it what, except maybe if such a man or such a woman, you want to glorify yourself. You want me to say, oh, now me singer pass. Now me guy the best this thing. No. All these things are not when it comes to kingdom business. So I saw myself in that group. It's better if people want to organize a group. I am there. Eh? I love working in media. I can even be the admin of that group. Make people aware where they promote this song. It's what I've just decided to do. It's just what I've decided to do. So I just want to encourage us that this year, 29 days, even if we have not been doing it well, from on the 1st to 29, we have at least 2 days to go for January. From February, we can kick off. so that this world, this world where devil don't they try to jabaru on our own, we'll just be enjoying it in Christ. We'll just be enjoying it in our own way. Whether there is coronavirus, there is shutdown, there is, it's not gonna worry us. Do you know how many times this song? There is another song Mama Queen sang, Ryu Iwema. Ryu Iwema. A lot and a lot like that. Sometimes I'm on my own. I can just damn go to Witness Madeleine. Sometimes I'm on my own. I can go to Minister Amen. Hope I'm not telling on what I say. We bow before your throne. Okay, not be nine. All these songs, they are prayer songs. So by the time we she's not with me now, and I am singing her song because I am used to that song. I am used to it already. The Madeleine song is there. Just for instance, I want to pray sometimes. I go, Osano Eruo, Osano Eruo. I want to see your glory. Come and glorify your name. Sometimes say, I will even help her to change the lyrics. But it's our song. It's our song. Oba no teme no moise. We bow before your throne. Oge no be nai no ba nai dege. We've come to worship you. It's our song, Minister Amen. God is working a miracle for you, Minister Jess Solomon. So even those of you that are already in the ministry, please, you should try to. Sometimes there was a guy, what is it called? That was trying to organize minister. When they started that program, I was just laughing. Minister Dictes Madali, you are here now. When that, I think it's in Madrid, OFM Madrid, I don't know his name, whether Danex, something Danex. When Danex started that program, I was just laughing. I just didn't laugh on my own. But today, okay, there's some ministers, people will just go there and talk. Let's support each other. You people just do it. We'll never do and reach 1 month. Why are we aware? Now rest. It's not like that. Ministry is not competition. This is where you are seeing strife. The Bible says, some will say, I'm of Apollos. I'm of this one. It's God that giveth the increase. No man taketh this glory to himself. Let's learn how to promote each other. It's all about supporting ourselves. It's just like we are preaching the gospel. That is why I said, if there are no gospel artists, they would have not been him. They would have not been praises. They would have not been worship in the church. They would have not been prayer song. It is as a result of the music industry that is bringing all those things. That is bringing it. So we are very, very special. Ministers, gospel artists, you are special. We are special. So let nothing silence our voice this year. Sing it loud, scream it loud. All to the glory of God. God bless you. I don't feel like going. Let me go, Jerry. Maybe once in a while we'll come and be doing something like this to share up ourselves. Yes, this is all what we need. Let's encourage ourselves to become the best version of what God wants us to be, not what we want to be. God bless you. On a good night, my country people. On a good night, oh, we don't do well for today. Now, me and Una do the live video, not the only me. God bless you. Dickness, I cite you. Just stay with me to the end. God bless you. Thank you, everyone. Time will not really permit me to mention it, but all the same, a very big shout out to you all. Let brotherly love continue. God bless you all. Good night. Stay blessed. Have a nice weekend. On Monday, I am coming back to resume. God bless you. Bye-bye.